that what was shared was that there is harassment, first of all, for women who are entering the race. They are harassed at their community level by men, counterparts when running for elections. It's one problem they face. They also face the problem of lack of resources. Ngabe 5 minutes akapheli. They also face lack of resources, and I think the third one is the issue of balancing between the cultural beliefs and also the political aspirations. If I want to go for elections, I need to get consent from my family, from my husband, his family, the entire extended family. They need to agree to it.